superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he's going to be facing one superstar who's always evolving. He told me earlier that he's looking to showcase some new moves in this match tonight.
Next stretch.
DDT!
German suplex!
Suplex drops him right on the neck. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. And now thrown back into the ring.
Here we go!
Suicide!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking. Power slam! And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Chin.
Fist directly to the gut.
Right to the gut.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Mounted palm strikes. Into the ring now. Just one.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Placed in the corner.
And that one misses the mark.
Slingshot tornado DDT.
That was pretty cool.
A long elbow high on the chin.
For the arm bar and up. Ugh.
That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Whoa, what a moonsault.
Every ounce of momentum. He can do it here. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Part of Balor. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The arm bar stretch in.
Just stretching out the arm. And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm. And then a standing moonsault.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
That brought a lot of unwanted pain to the shoulder.
Well, he wasn't expecting this.
I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person, himself.
Look out. Watch out. What?
Stunner for Mr. McMahon.
Thank you.
can do to put him away.
Oh, man. Good grief. Turn your lights out.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
How's that for a counter? Setting up for something here. No, 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 no. Powerbomb out of the apron. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Watch this strength.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Oh, man.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Delivered into the barricade. Oh.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Just dominating at this point.
It is all going his way right about now.
Climbing to the top rope.
Keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
Knew what was coming there. Cleared a position now. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Goodness gracious.
Up across the top rope.
Neck breaker.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Kick out, kick out.
Are you kidding me? Oh, I hate this move.
The Bronco Buster.
That's awesome.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Magnolia from the top, double stomp. And now he's on the downside.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Ooh.
crusher.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
He had it scouted.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over. Effectively targeting the arm.
Saw that one coming.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
There's the snap, man. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. The cover.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
More hits up there can leave you dazed.
Steer clear of that.
And another one. Incredible.
These superstars have torn away and you guys take the breaths. We're tuning up the band.
He moves. Can he capitalize?
Going low! Oh, right in there.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Quick return to the ring.
Covers are great times to stretch your thighs.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What?
Foot stopped. The opening is there for the taking.
There's two. Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Roy Rose.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get...